castle in itself cost 20 million. Is this really enough?
Well, we really welcome the recognition from the government for the communities such as ours here in Blackburn. And of course that money is going to be there to support even further the work that we do with our communities. But my staff are incredibly passionate and will go the extra mile every single day and at weekends. And my fear is that perhaps that it isn't going to be enough.
Okay, thank you, Diane.